the number like a true leading lady. So no doubt, you are a leading lady.
They loved it. Head on up to the skybox for your scores. It will be a battle next week of boy bands versus girl groups as our competition rises up to the next level with team dances too. Then we put our remaining stars to the test with a night at the movies. Erin?
Right here. I get it.
Hi.
Actually, I don't, because we didn't have troupe dancers when I did the show, but I can imagine it would be nerve-wracking. But, hello? You're an Olympic figure skater? I mean, you are Nancy Kerrigan. You're fantastic.
So different. It's so different.
But it's not. You're amazing. But how do you think it went tonight?
Great. It was so much fun. I mean, the whole experience is amazing. I'm having really a great time. Arden's a great teacher, obviously, because I know nothing but coming in, and it's so much fun. I love it.
You're Nancy Kerrigan. You get that, right? Let's get your scores.
Carrie Ann Inaba.
9.
Len Goodman.
9.
Julianne Hough.
9.
Bruno Tonioli.
9.
36. 40 for Nancy and Artem. How does that feel?
It feels great.
I feel like there's a theme here. You always kind of freak yourself out, and then you come up here and you're like, that was amazing. You do so wonderful.
Thank you, but I think that's just part of my process. Like,
we all have one.
Yeah.
We get it. Tom?
All right, Erin, thanks. Last up, to complete and compete. Are we done yet? No. One more. With a contemporary routine, the couple who climbed back up to second place on last week's leaderboard. This week, Simone Biles and Sasha danced to an Academy Award-nominated song from Moana, performed by our special guest, Auli'i Cravalho.
I just looked at her and said, you're not going to steal my heart. She did.
Last week, I learned that it is okay to show emotion. I am human.
This is what I have been waiting for, is this emotion to come through.
At the end of the day, it actually felt better to get it out.
9! We are dancing contemporary to How Far I'll Go from Moana. There's definitely a lot of pressure because Auli'i Cravalho is performing with us on stage. Not only that, Simone is a contender.
See how that didn't work?
Yeah. You're just doing this. So I'm gonna keep pushing and pushing and pushing. There's no dedication. Like, it looks like you're angry. What count do I grab your hand on?
I have no idea.
That's the problem. I've said it like 10 times.
At times I feel overwhelmed with Sasha pushing me.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
I've just been so shut off and I don't really voice my opinion very well.
Come here. Give me a hug.
I don't want a hug.
Ever since the Olympics, I haven't had a break.
Why don't you ask me for a break?
Because I'm scared.
Why are you scared? You scared of me?
Sometimes I feel like in practice, you get super excited and I just like slow down.
I think Simone is finding her voice. She's standing on her own 2 feet, just like Moana did.
It might be better if you stop me. If you spin me, I'll probably know where I am.
I've matured a lot since week one.
That was it.
I think it's a work in progress, but it's a start.
The pet pig is here to see Simone and Sasha perform their contemporary dance. The star of Moana, Auli'i Cravalho, will sing the Oscar-nominated hit from the movie when we come back live.
Okay. So we're doing it.
Polly?
Yeah. We are.
Because you can get a large two-topping Pizza Hut pizza for $7.99 delivered, which you can reorder using the Hutsy. Okay, that thing's ridiculous. Simply reorder on your phone with just a few clicks. It's the easiest way to order. No one out-pizzas the Hut.
What happened here?
There are way too many things on my desk.
You know, iPad Pro can replace a scanner, pad of paper, and laptop, so you can get rid of that old stuff.
Yeah, but I'm not getting rid of this.
Nobody said you had to.
Good! We're best friends!
I said there's something about you on the subway. Something about you make the night change. You said it one time, but I'll say it again. That you're perfect right now. Tell me where have you been?
There's You by Skechers.
I need a Euro.
Arby's, we have the meats.
Running late and no time to shampoo? Reach for the power of Clay. It's quick, fresh, and goes on clear. No one will know it's day two or three. New Extraordinary Clay Dry Shampoo from L'Oreal.
This is the original light beer. Brewed with the belief that a beer could be light and not compromise on taste. To be enjoyed from first game to last call. Miller Lite. Hold true.
We're lost.
Hey, let's leave our cell phones at home so nobody bugs us.
Brilliant plan, Ben.
Yeah, well, joke's on you, because I didn't even have a plan.
Well, maybe you should have. I mean, taking a pregnant woman hiking without a map or enough food is completely irresponsible.
Hey, we have a ton of food.
Not anymore.
I brought like 10 pounds of jerky.
Yeah, well, I brought like 20 pounds of baby.
What was that? Was that a bear?
Oh my God, run!
With the final dance of what has been a fun-filled Disney Night celebration. Now, before the break, we saw Simone and Sasha training to unleash her inner Moana with a contemporary routine to the Oscar-nominated hit, How Far I'll Go. Now, joining them as they dance, the voice of Moana herself, our special guest, Ali'i Carvalho.
At the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. If Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I love to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. The wind in my sail and the sea stays behind me. One day
Sasha with Moana herself, Ali'i Pivalio. It's wonderful, Ali'i. You guys, and keep your applause going for John Musker, Ron Clements. We're honored to have them here, the directors of Moana, The Little Mermaid, Aladdin, and more. You have a future in this business. You do. Moana, by the way, now available on digital and Blu-ray. Let's see what the judges have to say. Len?
What a great routine. Sasha, it was a smasher. It really was. I love the routine. Your dancing was fantastic. It absolutely floated my boat. Well
there
done.
There you go. Julianne.
The thing that I love so much about Moana is that she can't fight who she is. Like, at the end of the day, even though she struggles, she has to do it. She can't fight it. And that was a perfect rendition of what you do well. You showcased your gymnastics. You showcased your passion, and the choreography was beautiful. So to me, that was well done to Moana, well done to Simone.
My lovely little goddess. You were triumphant. On sea, land, and in the air, by the look of it. I think gravity doesn't apply to you.
Thank you.
That really is magic. Magic, and the fact that you brought it all together in a such lovely, leaving way. I'm with you, my
all
baby.
All right, Carrie Ann.
I mean, that's one of my favorite Disney musicals of all time, and you executed it. Such a great way to end Disney night with all of this uplifting, and it was just such a high energy, beautiful, powerful, yet poetic dance. You were fantastic, Simone.
Thank you.
All right, what do you say we go right to the scores? All right, yeah, let's do that. Let's get your score.
Carrie Ann Inaba.
9.
Len Goodman.
9.
Julianne Hough.
10.
Bruno Tonioli.
10.
38 out of 40 for Simone and Sasha. Like all of our couples who are safe from tonight's elimination, they'll need your votes to survive next Monday night's cut. They're already heading over there. Erin's joining me here. The judges' scores from last week have been combined with your votes from last week.
We can now tell one more couple that they're safe to dance again next week.
The next couple safe to dance next week is... Normani and Val.
Erica and Gleb and Nick and Pito, one of you had the lowest combined total of judges' scores and viewer votes and will leave the competition tonight.
And Gleb, Nick, and Pita on this fifth week of competition. The couple leaving right now is... Erica and Gleb. glad.
You can say about what tonight was like for you?
Well, it was incredible. I mean, I did have a breakthrough. I've had a wonderful time. Thank you all so much. Yeah.
I saw you saying to Gleb, I told you, did you sense this was coming tonight?
Tom, I didn't say that.
I think I saw you. I'm a good lip reader. Yeah?
No, it was great. It was an incredible experience.
Gleb, what was your experience with Erica?
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. I had a great time.
You really did a great
Thank
job.
Thank you.
You wowed me. You wowed the judges tonight.
Thank you.
Good job.
You did.
You certainly went out on a high note.
You certainly did.
It was lovely. Take a bow, center stage. You can see them tomorrow morning from New York on GMA and in just a few minutes on our official Facebook page. You got the phone numbers on the screen, I believe.
Yeah, please check the numbers and dial carefully. You can call until 1 hour after the show and vote online at abc.com and on Facebook until 8 p.m. Eastern and 5 Pacific tomorrow night.
Our Disney characters joining us on the floor.
Yay!
Everybody's coming. What a great fun night. This always is a
yes.
great night. And, go past all that, yeah. At the top of the leaderboard, Nirmani and Val. At the bottom, David and Lindsay.
Of course, our stars need you to vote. Get it to keep them in the competition. You can do it online or call in. I love this night.
I do, too. Have a great week, everybody. We will see you next Monday. Catch the Main Street Electrical Parade at Disneyland now through late August. By the way, Kimmel has the cast of Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 later tonight. Bye.
Have you all lost your fucking mind?
Hi, Coach Hendricks. Do you mind if I talk to you real quick?
Come in.
It'll only take a minute, I promise.
Okay. Have a seat. How can I help you, Miss Sawyer?
Well, it's more about how you can help Coach Dominic.
Oh, okay.
I think you should stop threatening him.
Excuse me?
Back the hell off.
First of all, you need to change your tone, young lady. And second of all, 18 or no, you're a student here. I think it's kind of improper for you to be mixed up in this, don't you?
How is it improper? He is a great coach. Everybody likes him.
They coach my ass. It's bad enough that the school is letting him run his soccer clinic on the weekends here. I don't care if you used to be a professional player or not.
Now you get back to class and stop causing trouble or I will suspend you.
Fine.
Close the door on the way out. I hate children.
Looking for something, bitch?
Get your kids to eat fruit every day. Show them a fun, silly way to do it. Take an orange. Not only does it give them their daily dose of vitamin C, it can also provide their daily dose of fun. The more you know.
Oatmeal in the crock pot.
Yeah, I'm gonna give that a crock pass.
Let me guess. You still full from the ice cream you had last night? That's right. I heard you get out of bed and come down to the kitchen.
Okay, well then you also heard the faucet because all I got was a glass of water, so.